Hey, hello and welcome to this really fun tutorial by flomotion. Because today I'm going to show you how you can create this. Or you can do it the other way around, like in this example.
Tutorial is coming soon!